So Booker will bring it up for the Suns. Bridges outside. Pass to Todd. Down low. Biombo with the block. Out of bounds. Suns ball as Phoenix keeps possession. Sun changes for Phoenix. Dozier's Suns checked up. In. And Landry Shamet subbed in for Booker.
Landry Shamet. Patrick McCall.
Pick up left. 1:46 left in the fourth quarter. The Warriors shooting has been sensational. 75% for the game. Moore with the bucket.
And boy, he's really in a groove. Dominant performance last game. Same thing this time out.
Seems to be nobody standing in his way. No roadblocks for him to get to his spot, capitalize, and continue to be aggressive.
Good for the fifth time in five shots. He remains perfect.
Yes, and with this one winding down, it's obvious to everyone who watched it. Just a total mismatch and a true show of strength for the Warriors.
This was a team performing to its fullest capability.
A hugely satisfying win. A game that not many will soon forget. And on the other side, one that I think most will try to
forget.
And we look at the season for these guys. They have amassed a lot of wins, 57,
at the line,
and they hope tonight it'll make it 58.
They'll be one more victory away from sweeping the season series. And what a huge standout performance it was
for Clutch.
Not sure what else the coaching staff could ask for. He contributed in every facet of the game tonight, racking up a triple-double.
McCaw, the pass to Todd. There's 49 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Shot clock at 6. Shamet kicks to McCaw over Johnson. And he tries off the glass, but it's no good. Well, they're really making a point of keeping the ball moving around.
That's the key. The D can't focus on one player. And no matter what anybody tells you, that
he swipes the ball away again.
Impressive job by the players. Coaches, and don't discount the impact of these fans.
Awesome to see their output tonight, trying to urge their team on, and that can always help. That that home advantage of home fans getting you going, fully on display here.
And we just got a second look there at the exceptional
Warriors foul.
One block.
That's his second personal plays foul.
Like that team is in them the stay penalty. In control of this one.
No good on
shooting
the free
for
throw.
Phoenix, Patrick McCall, taking two shots.
And he's good on the second. 15 seconds left in the fourth. Here's Moore. From outside the arc, hits it again.